I've been doing a lot of family things over the past months and however long I've been on here. I don't remember how long I've been off the game for, but I've been
great job, Brady. Every act like this brings us more recruits.
Pretty far into it.
Brady, it's Heather. Those parts are useful, but I'll need more. Keep scavenging. Hopefully you'll get the rest of what I need. Brady, those look like decent components. I can definitely work with those, but I still need a few more. Keep going. You almost have everything I need.
Started
on deciphering them.
There. Got it? Great. Thanks, Brady. These'll work perfectly. Now I can use them as a template for figuring out the more complex Goliath architecture.
Hey, Heather, I need you to run the new diagnostic on the hacking software.
Not now. Brady just brought me the seeker parts I asked for. Now I can finally interface with the Goliath brain and start rewriting its command language.
Brady, it's Crawford. I have news on the Goliaths, but there's been a complication. I'm sending my apartment location to your phone. Come over as soon as possible.
And two, I have all the weapons unlocked in the game, all the different weapon attachments for all the weapons. I have all of it unlocked. I have majority of the equipment unlocked. I have all the attachments unlocked, as you can see here. I'm working on getting all the gear, and then I gotta work, and I'm I don't buy any of this stuff because I really don't need to. I just save up the money for the gear now, because the gear is helps out with fighting back against the KPA.
I'm gonna be a little busy here.
And I'm gonna stop talking here and let you guys get back to listening to the game while I play.
Crawford brought him in on the monorail. Networking is fascinating. No wonder the drones react with such efficiency.
Excuse me. You fucking prick.
Any citizens found damaging public?
Brady, I think I'm finally getting close to locating a Goliath, but there's a problem. I've discovered my supervisor, Sunderland, has been taking an alarming interest in my activities. I did some digging and it seems he's been gathering information on me for a while now. Word has it that he plans to inform the KPA soon. We have to act first. If he turns me in before I get the Goliath information, then we'll never get Walker back. I can only see one course of action. We have to eliminate him and destroy his evidence. Sunderland will be overseeing the Green Quad during his shifts. We need to take him out quietly. Otherwise, they could trace the incident back to us. The last thing we want right now is KPA officials sniffing around the death of a collaborator. As for his evidence, it's definitely in his apartment. Probably locked away, knowing Sunderland. I scoped out the place earlier, and it shouldn't be too difficult for you to gain access. I'll upload the location to your phone. Once Sunderland is out of the way, I can continue with my line of investigation. I'll have what we need soon. Good luck, Brady.
Thank you.
close to Sunderland's apartment. You should be able to gain access from the fire escape. Just try not to draw attention to yourself. Resistance crashing down. I didn't realize he'd been monitoring me for so long. It's a good thing we acted when we did. Sunderland is overseeing the Green Quad during his shifts. It's a weak-willed attempt at community bonding, forcing people to grow crops under the supervision of armed guards. The KPA's laughable attempt at teaching us some personal responsibility for our future, no doubt.
Warning. Civil disorder will not be tolerated.
Listen, Brady. You'll have to identify Sunderland to make sure you get the right man. We can't have any mistakes being made. Use your phone's camera and I'll make sure it's him. Remember, Brady, we can't have you killing collaborators at random. Make sure you get the right man. If you screw this up, we're both finished.
Hi. You new to the zone? Don't think we've met.
Hey, how's things?
That's him. That's Sunderland. Make sure you take him out quietly. We can't have the KPA tracing his death back to us. Resistance's success. You did what had to be done, Brady. Now that you've dealt with our little problem, we can get back to the matter of finding us a Goliath. I'll come back to my apartment and we'll discuss our next move.
This is an order from the KPA.
All right. Just another day, huh?
Citizens found damaging public property will be subject to immediate arrest. Report any criminal activity to your nearest peacekeeper.
Hey, what the fuck is this?
Antisocial behavior in the zone has led to level 1 anti-hostility measures.
Good to see you. Just another day,
Attention. Violence towards peacekeepers is a capital crime. Attention. Violence towards peacekeepers is a capital crime.
After all we risked to get you in here, you go and miss the intel on Walker.
Look, you have no idea.
Somebody's coming. Ah, shit, Brady. Sorry, man. Glad you could make it. Crawford here has some intel for us. Don't you, buddy?
Yes, I do. Now, we all know finding a Goliath isn't hard. It's finding one that's deactivated and stealable. That's the challenge. I'd try repair depots and storage yards, but that information is heavily restricted. But then I was transferred into the logistics department. Our primary focus there is the movement of material and equipment in and out of the country. And part of that involves arranging the delivery of military hardware.
Hey, you're a mailman now.
Very amusing.
Come on, I was only joking. Go on.
I've located a shipment of Goliaths.
Hey, not bad. Not bad at all.
In a couple of days, whole convoy coming in over at the old Navy Yard, boxed up fresh from the factory.
Ready and waiting to be stolen. We just gotta find a way into that shipyard.
Then you'll need my assistance again, it seems.
The police station has all the worker manifests, and with help I can access the shipyard's records and make two copies of IDs. You and Brady could use them to pose as workers and just walk right in.
Nice. All right, nice job, Crawford. I mean it.
Brady, you head to the police station. I'm gonna scope out the shipyard. We'll be walking in unarmed, so I want to know exactly what we're up against. Good luck.
Everybody.
While the manifest location was easy to discover, getting to it won't be. The police.
You did it! People are really riled up out there. All you have to do is send out the signal, and the KPA will be facing a much bigger resistance.
That's it, Brady. You did it. The civilians are fighting back against the KPA and causing havoc in the streets. Sounds like a large group has caused significant damage to the police station. Get over there and see if you can use it to your advantage. Get to the police station and get the manifest. The KPA are too busy dealing with the civil unrest. This is your best chance to get inside.
Thank you.
Goliath brain. I managed to translate its code and create my own operating system. I'm pretty sure if we plug this into a Goliath, I'll be able to completely control it. Oh, man. I can't wait to see it in action. I hope the search for the Goliath is going well. Heather, out.
No more. This has to end.
Large KPA relief depot in Ashgate full of food, water, and medical supplies that could do a lot of good. If you can find a way to acquire them, it'll be of use.
Have helped a lot of people. Yeah! You did a good thing today, Brady, despite getting your hands dirty to do it. You know I wouldn't have asked if it wasn't for a good cause. Thank you.
I'll be right back, guys. I'm gonna go do some things.
propaganda at the nearby facility. Taking it will allow us to spread the message of the resistance and suppress the KPA's lies about what's going on. Shutting down the KPA propaganda machine will help us spread our own message and let the people know that we fight for them and for America.
Controls all the drones in the zone. Having access to that signal could really help me crack how the KPA communicate with their machines. Capture it if you can.
Tower compromised. The KPA won't be able to deploy drones against us.
Brady, you did it. Crawford has the manifest. He's making our IDs. I've scouted out the shipyard, and Crawford wasn't shitting us. There are Goliaths there for sure. I'm heading to the safe house to make arrangements with Heather. Come and meet me there when you're all set.
Shade of crazy, but it'll work.
Hey Brady, IDs are good to go. Crawford's arranged to ship our weapons into the yard. Says he's got a guy on the inside who'll stash them for us.
Is he reliable?
Talking about Crawford or his guy?
Both.
I guess we'll find out. Well, everything's set, Brady. When you're ready to move out, let me know. Come on. We got a train to catch.
I'll make sure my software is online once you connect the brain. Now, go get that Goliath.
Another day, another no dollars.
At least reading.
For now. Don't forget, it's 0 days since the last workplace accident.
Here's your ID. Blend in. Act like these poor assholes that gotta be here every day.
Got a couple of new faces today. What happened to Ash and Limey Steve?
It's me, buddy. We go where we're sent. Just happy to have the work.
You'll get plenty of that here. Just watch yourself. The guards will drop you like that.
A lot of guards on the yard.
They keep an eye on us. But it's a big place. I wouldn't try slacking off, though, if that's what you had in mind. Everyone gets a quota.
I hope Crawford knew what he was doing when he made these IDs. I'll go up first. If the alarm sounds, don't wait. Just start running. I gotta admit, though, it was a good plan he came up with. Shipyard's well defended from the outside, but all these workers are heavily vetted. They won't be expecting an attack from the inside. Once they realize what we're doing, we should have a Goliath's firepower to help blast our way out. Heather's worried the brain won't work, but I trust her talent. She's never let us down yet. All right, here goes.
ID? Okay. Ash, let's see here. Okay, yes, you're at station 2. That's hauling, so hope you're feeling fit. Go on. English. Okay, says here you're at station 2. Hauling. Go on.
Okay,
wait for
not
this.
Really.
Oh,
I'm still aching.
And
yes.
That's what we're here for. Mean looking thing, ain't it? Should be a bunch of them stored behind that checkpoint. If we can install our brain into one of them, we'll be golden.
Just kids.
Go meet Crawford's contact and get your gear. I got a plan to clear the yard. I don't want any civilian casualties if we can help it. Good luck.
Listen, I got your gear in just like Crawford ordered me to. I stashed it in worker area A. But there's a problem. The Norks have locked down part of that area. By the time I realized what had happened, it was too late. You'll have to find a way to get access yourself.
worry, there's no radiation leak. I just tripped the alarm. Now, I found where the Norks are keeping our Goliath, and I'm sending a location to you now. Make your way over there, and I'll meet you as soon as I can. Be careful, Brady. The Norks are sweeping the area. Shit, Brady, the Norks have spotted you. Get to the Goliath!
I'll be right back again.
Don't worry, there's no radiation leak. I just tripped the alarm. Now, I found where the Norks are keeping our Goliath, and I'm sending a location to you now. Make your way over there, and I'll meet you as soon as I can. Be careful, Brady. The Norks are sweeping the area.
Snipers. Let's hope Heather can work her magic fast.
Okay, perfect. My logs show the Goliath is booting up. Now, you need to stay close so I can send commands to the brain from your phone. Don't get too far away or I'll lose the link.
Hostile! They got me pinned! Shit, this cover's no good!
Firing!
25%
done. Go, go, go! Fire!
You!
got me pinned!
Sending in heavies, Brady. Watch out!
Hostile! I need to find better cover. I'm pinned!
Move and fire!
Way to go, Brady.
You guys totally stormed it.
We got a fucking Goliath!
Nice job, boys.
Hey, Brady, come here. Brady, come over here.
Just keep doing amazing things,
come
don't
on.
You, Brady?
Let's go take another look at the new recruit.
Hell of a job, Jack.
Thanks. Shipyard was fucking crazy, man, but it was worth it. Battered but beautiful, huh? Bit like me. Oh, man, look at this thing. Hey, this is where the tide turns, people.
This goes there. What am I supposed to do with this bit?
How's it coming together, kiddo?
It's not like fixing a seeker. Weeks. It could take me weeks.
Oh, come on. Don't be like that.
The damage it took getting back here has fritzed things. The remote link keeps crashing. The targeting system is screwed. Still, I think the turret's online. Brady, want to fire a test shot?
Oh, this is gonna kick ass.
Go for it, Brady. We're ready.
Heather, I knew you could do it!
No, 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 no! This is not good! The damn surge keeps burning everything out, including our grid! Parrish, we're not gonna get this ready in time!
Heather, you got this. I wouldn't have trusted anybody else with this. Anything you need, you got it.
There's the range, too. We need a staging post closer to the hall.
I got a plan for that, Brady. There's a stronghold in Lombard. We capture that, and we'll be in range of the trial. Hey, get that gate open. That tunnel leads straight to Lombard. You get going. Heather will join you as soon as the Goliath is running again. Right?
I'll do my best.
Get to it, and good luck.
Hey, Brady. If you're heading to Lombard, you're gonna need a mask. It's toxic as hell out there. But take this one.
Thank you.
Brady, you'll need your mask out there. Norks dusted the district back in 27 when it looked like we'd retake the city. Killed hundreds of us. The stuff can still burn your lungs if you kick it up. I'm uploading the location of the target stronghold to your phone. Once you capture it, Heather fixes a Goliath, she'll come and join you. Good luck.
A resistance recon post until the Norks cleared it out. If you can secure it for us, I'm sure it would prove useful. Sun's warehouse holds a KPA transceiver station. Liberate it for the resistance, and we'll be able to use the KPA network to track Nork activities in the zone. Signal acquired. We're now connected to the KPA network in the zone. Nice work, Brady.
Alpha, happy to bring you some good news for a change.
We've got ourselves a Goliath.
Who motherfucking rocks?
Fuck yeah, thanks to the efforts of Parrish, Heather, and the boy Wonder Brain.
Heather's work hacking the brain did the job.
Way to go, Heather.
Thanks, guys. But the real credit goes to Parrish and Brain. They were the ones putting their asses on the line.
Well, we'd have been dead without you, Heather.
You know what? You have a point.
Let's go.
Garage in the region that the KPA have repurposed into a base of operations. If we secure it, we will have a great strategic location for striking back at the Norks. The Resistance used to have a listening post in Alien Logistics. Get in there, see if you can salvage anything we can use. The Norks can have found everything.
That's the stronghold, Brady. Heather's just about to get the Goliath running again, so it's just down to you now. Secure that base for us and we're in business.
You're approaching a KPA stronghold. It will be heavily defended, but capturing it would deal a severe blow to Nork's strength in the zone.
Thank you.
Great job, Brady. This place is perfect. I've brought the Goliath. Come and meet me in the garage, and I'll go over preparations for freeing Walker.
Oh, you don't mess around, do you, Brady? All right, people, we need to secure the area. Check for weapons, ammo, anything that we can use. I need to set up signal coverage for the Goliath. I swear I spent more time at the keyboard than I did before the damn war. And... got it. Our Goliath now has full signal coverage in the area. That should even the odds a little when we storm Independence Hall. Okay. On to phase two. So the Norks use flying drones to patrol the red zones. We call them dusters because they drop this gas. Stuff is fucked. We're gonna need to take out all of the launch sites around the city. I'm guessing they'll be heavily guarded, but I'm not asking you to go alone. I'll drive the Goliath from here and back you up. Be a good way to test the systems. Just be careful with her, please. Okay, I'm sending the launcher locations to your phone and bringing the Goliath online. Let's get this done. Okay, now I've programmed the Goliath to follow your phone signal. I've got control of the turret.
Okay, Brady, we're all set. Let's see what she can do.
Alright, I'm gonna end the video here, guys. I hope you enjoyed, and,